Sure.
What, honey?
Well, then you're not sorry.
Wait to the camera. But all the guys in the team
back. All the guys. Come on.
She sees the camera.
Come
that's
on.
Even worse.
Come on, Grandpa and baby. Yeah, come on.
Look at that towel hanging down.
Oh my gosh, look at her go. Oh my gosh. Nothing's going to hold this child back.
She looked at that.
She look at that.
She just throws up that foot like it was.
Hi, honey.
Watch her, which is.
All right, it's better.
Taking a step. Get up and went backwards. Worry about transferring the weight on.
Well, she tried to. She could have done it. She had the speed going, but.
What's she doing?
Roll all over, it'll roll over to the side, she'll fall down and the thing will roll on top of her.
Make up your mind!
What are you going to do?
Close the door, that's it.
Wow!
Watch your fingers.
Blow her candle out.
And anybody have a light?
Yeah.
Anybody have one?
She doesn't.
Her friend.
Her
friend.
I forgot to
bring
my candle.
Here.
That's what you need. You're going to eat your cake and blow your candle.
No, maybe she take the little one off.
The what?
Well, she can blow out the candle.
She's not gonna blow out the candle.
Oh, you gonna do that thing with that one? Oh, yeah.
Hey,
that's
really
nice.
Oh,
okay.
So,
give it to Julia.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to...
Why is it out of the thing? There it is.
Julia, got it to
him.
Come on.
Can I have that rag that you had?
One, two, three.
No, leave it alone. But to some...
Oh, you blew it out. You cheated.
Well, then she can blow it out.
She eat enough. It out.
You have that rag?
Yeah.
Give her that cake in the middle.
Yeah.
She goes,
exactly.
She goes and she takes pressing.
Oh, now you're going to let her handle it.
Oh, that's
is it dead?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're a dead
one. Let her have to look at her face.
I know, don't worry.
Oh, Tony, take a picture of this. She's got the cake, Tony.
Look over there.
Look. Like look at this. Can she have a spoon?
No,
it's the head. Come on, get the head. Come on, Julia. Get into your nose. Come on.
Erica's
in
there. I can't see her.
Can we have a spoon just to sort of break it up?
Dig in.
Oh, she'll break it up.
Dig in there.
Julia, do something good now. Put the hands in there, put in the mouth.
Yeah, well, take the whole thing off.
I love she's so deep.
Come on, Julia.
She's
I'm trying to be a lady.
Everything is.
She's such a lady, Julie. Where did your teacher such manners?
She's only one of those gifts of hers to provide a tape, you know?
Yummy. Here we go.
Come on, Julie. Oh, she's so
funny. I was thinking it looked like her Uncle Dean with the ice cream.
Take it on.
Julie, can I give her a scoop of ice cream?
Okay. Okay. Don't put more.
Let her see her eat her ice cream with her fingers. She will.
She'll go.
You can put it right on her tray.
Sean, show her how it's done.
You know what? I don't know if there's... Can I give her the...
There's nuts in it.
Yeah, give it to her. We'll just wash it off. Do
you want me to cut it up for you, Joseph? You?
Okay, but you
can't
go out.
Julia, do you
want to
cut up?
Because, no. Oh my goodness, I forgot her hand.
Oh. Little late now, boy.
Julie, there's still the cons inside of her ice cream.
Oh, it won't even fit. Well, oh.
There.
Does that look funny?
She's got Erica too, Julie. Or Sean and Erica.
Here, Erica. Sean, you want one?
Sure.
Anybody else?
Yeah, I need one. It's a party.
Two more. Manny, Grim.
No,
Julie is too.
Go to the last
one. Like, boy, what a girl. What a girl.
Hey, it's for Julia.
Julia.
Jo. Look at
Julia.
Okay,
look at that face.
Jay is for Julia who loves to eat cake, and believe me, why tell you it isn't cake.
Oh, yeah.
Julia!
Julia!
Okay.
Okay.
You know what? Erica, you put this down. We have to put it all down at the same time. Otherwise.
Okay, let's go. Kitty ain't happy.
Okay, don't let her see it.
Can't see it until she's okay.
Okay. Ready?
Then you gotta get out of the way, Erica.
Three, go.
Erica, get out of the way.
What about you?
I know it. I got no problem.
That's my girl. That's my girl.
Hey, hey, hey. What are you
doing? Say anything. Make it up.
More than
you.
Make your decision.
She hasn't got it yet. You gotta wait.
Will she pick up for the money first in his
mouth? Hey, you'll see.
Well, she's gonna get wealthy and then she's gonna start drinking.
The jerk hasn't even come into play.
But did you notice how she studied all three? Yeah. Okay, why don't you have the glass away, honey? Take the glass.
She's already taken the glass and put it to the side.
Thank you,
yeah,
honey.
She's finished drinking. She's
going to
go buy a chip.
At the end of her life.
She's going to go buy a chip.
Thank you. Thank you.
No,
back.
She said, don't let her open the rest of the wrapping paper.
You have nothing in there. She looked for something
better than your friends.
What's in here?
She's the pretty blue.
Dean, Alex. Ooh.
Look at that. She said, go ahead.
I want the paper.
Oh, look how big it is.
That's
for a big girl.
Yeah. It's not from the mother.
It's from
Greg.
Oops.
She's
got the book. Can you put it back together?
Yeah, I think it works.
It's the algae gel.
It's like a bottle of Crown Royal.
Well, she did pick the glass.
Yeah.
this is from Grandpa. This is what Grandpa made for you. And it's heavy.
Box.
I think it's got her coins in it. It does.
Yeah. He's been trying to say 1995.
1995 quarters
and dimes.
Ooh, Juju. A 1995 silver dollar.
Wow.
1 ounce fine silver. Oh!
Mine.
She's so happy. She likes that.
Takes after the father.
Those 50 cent pieces?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's got a whole set of them. Oh, these are 95, huh?
Mm-hmm.
No, Juju.
You had your chance to pick the money.
I put my finger on the point the first time.
She does.
She likes the rice.
What is that?
It's a fabric foot for her, so she can chew on it.
She can't write that one apart.
Where are you looking at those fabric books?
And you can write it.
Look at those.
Fabric books?
Yeah.
She can't
get
this.
Oh,
just the pen is chilling.
She can't rip this.
Oh,
right.
She'll love that.
If she rips that apart, you too. Well.
Even though, what? Guess what? She still likes paper.
She's looking for something else.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Look at what's
we
under here?
We saw those today, Mom. And Erica said something about
them. She'll love those.
Oh, yeah. We're too busy laughing at it. You forgot to get it on film.
Isn't that adorable with the little bunny? And the little one.
I'm going to write.
Let's see. She learns to flip those woods, doesn't she? Yeah. Now, how about we do it this way? Oh, socks. She needs socks so bad. Oh, Juju. Oh, isn't that precious?
Okay, she's got hair to pick.
She has one little bit of fur.
Julia. Julia.
Give it to me. I take it home.
Where's my baby?
She's no, and Nana.
No,
Nana. For her bank account.
No, and Nana.
Julia's bank account at my bank account. I've never seen that like that. Mm-hmm. Juju.
For the little princess.
That's
beautiful.
A three.
That'll fit perfect.
Oh,
is that beautiful?
It doesn't look like the one I have.
They have no idea how pretty they're going to look, you know?
It looks like the one that I have.
She's got black shoes.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm a darling one year old.
Thank you.
This is from Aunt Sandy and Uncle Dominic.
Come on, keep going.
Come on, Josie.
Wow.
Oh.
Yay, Julia.
Beautiful.
That is
so cute.
Oh. Might fit toys when it gets a little bit slower.
Oh, look how
it turns. We're only 4 months and 2T now, but she can wear 3.
Oh, yeah.
A little bit bigger.
She's taller. I didn't realize how tall.
These are big though for 24 months.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I looked at them. I thought
they were
looked like
they had. Yeah, these pants are nice and long. I like to do the most.
Oh, look at that.
What kind of noodle is that?
Winnie the Pooh.
What's your crazy
thing? Let Grandpa play with that.
Winnie the Pooh.
She says, I'll open it. Show her arms. Show her arms.
Are you excited?
I like that nose.
Oh, what's that meat?
Give it to me. Little jewelry box.
Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Let's see how this works. Is this for tried and tested like 5,000 times?
I had to play around with about 15 times.
You got another one, too.
Julie, the card.
Oh, thank you, honey. Oh, it's a Pooh Bear card! Oh.
Put it in a jewelry box.
Don't touch Sean.
Oh, God.
Did she call her? Did she call her?
Wow.
See, now she's got something to take out.
Oh, don't put that in there.
Yeah, put the card back.
I want to see the card because I can hide them.
Put the card back in the box, honey. Oh, put it back.
Ooh, choo
choo.
It's hers.
Choo choo. Oh,
that's
cute.
Oh, that's a good
one. You like?
It's nice and big.